New tonight, three finalists have been named in the search for the next sheriff of King County. They are current interim sheriff Patti Cole-Tindall, Charles Kimble, the current police chief in Killeen, Texas, and Reginald Moorman, currently with the Atlanta Police Department. Those candidates will take part in two virtual public forums on April 18th and 21st. King County Executive Dan Constantine could make his selection as early as next month, which would need approval from the King County Council.